Mass. Police group plans calendar of Boston bombing manhunt. Vertical line. Fox News. Fox News Digital Network. Fox News. Fox Business. You report. Fox News Radio. Fox News Latino. Fox Nation. Fox News Insider. Login. Account. You're logged in as profile. Log out. Search site. Listen to Fox News Radio live. On air now. On air personalities. Home. Video. Politics. U.S. Opinion. Entertainment. Tech. Science. Health. Travel. Lifestyle. World. Sports. On air. Previous slide. Next slide. U.S. Home. Crime. Terrorism. Economy. Immigration. Disasters. Military. Education. Environment. Scandals. Regions. Smarter America. Mass. Police group plans calendar of Boston bombing manhunt. Published September 14, 2013. FoxNews.com. April 19, 2013. In this photo provided by the Massachusetts State Police, Boston Marathon bombing suspect Iyakar Sarnieff leans over in a boat at the time of his capture by law enforcement authorities in Watertown, Mass.AP. The Massachusetts Police Association is asking for photos of the search for Boston Marathon bombing suspect Iyakar Sarnieff to be included in a calendar dedicated to the April 19 manhunt. The Watertown Police Foundation says it is looking for positive photos that highlight the valor of police in the Boston suburb of Watertown, which was locked down as authorities went door to door in search of Sarnieff. While we will never be able to put into words our gratitude for what our police did, we can try to let the photos from that night in April speak for themselves. There were signs of gratitude everywhere in town, signs of relief, expressions of overwhelming respect for our officers, Foundation board member Steve Messina said in a statement. This calendar is meant to capture the best of those snapshots all in one place while also continuing to raise funds for the work that our police do. We are excited about this project, and we think our citizens will be too. Proceeds from the sale of the $13 calendars will go to the Watertown Police Foundation. The deadline for photo submissions is September 30, according to the group's website. Authorities allege that Sarnieff, 20, and his brother Tamerlan, 26, ethnic Chechens from Russia, planned and carried out twin bombings near the finish of the marathon on April 15. Three people were killed and more than 260 were injured. Tamerlan Sarnieff died in a gun battle with police as authorities closed in on the brothers several days after the bombings. Three friends of Sarnieff pleaded not guilty Friday to charges they hindered the investigation into the deadly attack. The friends are accused in an indictment of removing several items from the room, including Sarnieff's laptop computer and a backpack containing fireworks. SGD. Sean Murphy, the Massachusetts state trooper, leaked rest photos of Sarnieff to Boston Magazine in July in response to what some people perceived as an inappropriately glamorous shot of the bombing suspect on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine. Murphy, who took crime scene pictures as part of his official duties, said in a statement to Boston Magazine that the Rolling Stone cover photo, which Sarnieff had posted online, was an insult and he wanted to show. The Associated Press contributed to this report. Print. Email. Share. Comments. Recommend. Tweet. Share this article. Viewed article. Please enable JavaScript to view the comments powered by DiskUse. You must log in to comment. Viewed article. Advertisement. Trending in US. 1. Suspect arrested after four bodies found in car near X-10. Resort. 2. World War II veteran takes right in same B-25 bomber decades later. 3. Revenge porn victim devotes life fighting to change nation's laws. 4. World War II veteran to return souvenir Japanese sword. 5. For one Jersey Shore business owner Inferno, brought help after Sandy's high water. See all trends. Smarter America. Smarter America. Bucking the trend, teaching responsible fatherhood. Robo hand uses 3D printing to replace lost digits. CDC. Hard-hitting anti-smoking ads save lives. Bank rates. Mortgage. Home equity. Autos. CD rates. Loan type graph rate plus slash. Last week 30-year fixed 4.57%, 4.60%, 15-year fixed